18 months, and I realised that what I was going to say, wasn't really just about primary year groups. It's not really just about reception to year six. It's about us as a whole school, staff, children, all the way through, and about how impressed we are with everything that you've done over the last year. And I had to think back about what an unusual time it's been. And I thought about when we came back last summer and how strange school felt when we were all in our little bubbles, all separate. But everybody was happy. Everybody was pleased to be back at school. Everybody came back with a smile on their face. Everybody was pleased to be with each other, to see each other. And we were incredibly proud of everybody that was here. When we came back in September, it started to feel a little bit more normal. We were all back in our normal classes and going to our normal lessons, but we were still forward facing and we were still in our bubbles. And again, you just carried on. You were amazing. You smiled, you were polite, you were kind, you were helpful. You were all those things that we know that you are. And we were impressed and we were proud. And Christmas and harvest and remembrance were all different. We did recordings. We still decorated classrooms. I still walked around with my strange headwear on, and the older children all looked at me as though I was the strangest person on earth. And that's fair enough, and that's part of school, and it's part of the fun that we have, and it's what makes our jobs really, really special. Hopefully next year we'll be back to assembly in the hall and everybody having a Christmas sing-along. It's worked hard through lockdown. You were online, even the younger ones watching videos and joining in with lessons. And again, we were proud and we kept thinking that we couldn't be any prouder than we already were. And then you came back to school and it was like you'd never been away. And in some schools, I know that children found that hard to go back to school, but you didn't. You came back and lower school was like lower school always did. There were happy children who were playing, who were doing their lessons, who were joining in with activities, who were making the most of being in our very, very special school. And again, we thought we cannot be any prouder of these children. They are amazing. They are wonderful. And we planned our summer events and we hoped the parents could come to Sports Day and come and watch our play. And they couldn't, but you dealt with it. And we did recordings. And it was brilliant. And when you see what you've recorded, you'll be impressed. And you'll understand why we are so impressed with all of you. And standing here looking at you, and I can't wait for September. I can't wait for all the fun that we're going to have. We've had Sports Day, and that was brilliant. We've had our Transition Day, which was just amazing. Everybody had so much fun and the noise around school was incredible, and I think you all enjoyed it. And I can't wait for all those things to happen again next year, but in an even more positive way, with bigger smiles and with more fun and more enjoyment. So on behalf of me and the primary staff and all the staff in school, I would like to say a really, really big thank you to you all for just being so incredible. Staff, do you think we can say just a really big thank you, please? Thank you.